Well, you ever see the jaguar tripping out on ayahuasca? Jaguars eat the ayahuasca vine. One of the two. Might just be the harmony, but whatever they're eating is having some sort of a psychedelic effect on them. And the jaguars eat these leaves, and then they're just lying on their back, and their pupils are dilated, and they're tripping balls. Like, obviously tripping balls. Like, to see a jaguar rolling around on the floor in the middle of the jungle after eating leaves, it's very strange. You never